The body of former WWE star Shad Gaspard found on a California beach. The body of former WWE star Shad Gaspard was found on a California beach early Wednesday morning, 3 days after he went missing during a swim. A passerby spotted a body that had washed ashore on Venice Beach, and notified police. The decedent was identified as Shad Gaspard, police said. His family members have been notified. Gaspard, 39, went missing Sunday after he had been swimming in the newly reopened Marina del Rey with his 10-year-old son, police said. Los Angeles County reopened its beaches last week for physical activities, which includes walking, running and swimming. The beach had been closed to combat the spread of the novel coronavirus. When last seen by the lifeguard, a wave had crashed over Mr. Shad Gaspard and he was swept out to sea, the department said. The boy was rescued. The U.S. Coast Guard, Los Angeles County Lifeguards and Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department all looked for the swimmer, said Trina Schrader, a spokeswoman for the Sheriff's Department. The search was suspended Tuesday afternoon. Gaspard is best known for being a member of the wrestling team Crime Time with fellow WWE star JDG, which debuted in 2006. After leaving WWE in 2010, he pursued an acting career and has appeared in the films Think Like a Man 2 and The Last Sharknado, It's About Time. Shad Gaspard, January 13, 1981, May 17, 2025-6, was an American professional wrestler and actor. He was best known for his time with WWE, where he teamed with his partner JTG as a member of Crime Time under his real name. Born in Brooklyn, New York, Gaspard was of Haitian and Curaçao descent. His father, Ben Gaspard, was a former enforcer for street gangs and then a personal security guard in the early 1970s. He worked for gangster Frank Lucas and currently owns McPhee Contracting Incorporated. Shad is the third of six siblings. Citation needed. At age 5, Shad was trained by his father in boxing, and at age 8 he began training in a mixture of different martial arts such as judo, jiu-jitsu, kickboxing, and Muay Thai. As a student, Gaspard quickly developed into an aggressive fighter, winning many fight tournaments as an amateur. His mother, Ingrid Chittick, gave him the nickname Beast as a result of his aggressiveness. At age 16, Gaspard began prize fighting for promoter Hardbody Harrison, a former World Championship Wrestling wrestler and FX Tough Man champion, in bar fighting tournaments such as boxing, kickboxing, mixed martial arts, MMA, and Tough Man competitions. Even though Gaspard was only 16 years old, he competed against adults who were older than he was by 5 to 20 years, due to his large size. Gaspard holds win-loss records as a no-holds-barred fighter, 35-7, and an amateur boxer, 57-26. Gaspard was extensively involved in athletics during his high school years, specializing in wrestling, track, and basketball. 7. After high school, he continued to play basketball at Georgia Perimeter College, and after leaving, he became a bodyguard for several rappers and actors, including pop star Britney Spears, Puff Daddy, and Mike Tyson. On May 17, 2020, Gaspard and his son Arye were among a group of swimmers caught in a strong rip current at a Marina del Rey beach in Venice Beach, California. Arye was rescued, while Gaspard himself disappeared underwater. After searching 70 square nautical miles, the U.S. Coast Guard suspended the search. On May 20, 2020, Gaspard's body was found washed ashore in Venice Beach, and was identified by the Los Angeles County Coroner's Office.